واکنش کاخ سفید در قبال تظاهرات واشنگتن برای آزادی گروگان‌های اشرف و حفاظت لیبرتی. اظهارات سخنگوی رئیس جمهور آمریکا. رئیس جمهور به زودی با مالکی ملاقات دارد و من مطمئنم این هم یکی از موضوعات باشد. ما عمیقا نگران سرنوشت افرادی هستیم که از کمپ اشرف روبوده شدند و نگران امنیت ساکنان لیبرتی در عراق هستیم. ما این مسائل را فعالانه و روزانه با یونامی، کمیساریای عالی پناهندگان، دولت عراق و سایر مقامات زیرربط دنبال می کنیم. ما به دنبال اطلاعات در مورد اعضای مجاهدین خلق که مفقود شدند هستیم. ما می خواهیم اطمینان حاصل کنیم که تا سرحد امکان حفاظت برای ساکنان لیبرتی ارائه شود.
On the issue of accountability for the killings that took place in September at Camp Ashraf?
Well, as you know, the president has meetings this afternoon with, very shortly, with Prime Minister Maliki. And, I'm not going to give you a readout of meetings that haven't happened yet. They'll discuss a whole range of issues. This is, I'm sure, going to be one of them. But this is an important relationship, and it's one that in the aftermath of the ending of the Iraq War and the withdrawal of U.S. troops remains important, and our commitment remains very strong to Iraq and the assistance we provide them in dealing with their challenges from al-Qaeda in Iraq, the renamed al-Qaeda in Iraq, and dealing with their overall economic challenges as they continue to make progress out of the past that created so many problems for the Iraqi people.
What's the current position on who is responsible for that?
Let me say this. I'm sure the State Department has more on this for you, but I can tell you that we remain deeply concerned about the fate of the individuals abducted from Camp Ashraf, as well as the security of the residents remaining in Iraq at Camp Hariya. We are pursuing these matters actively and daily. With UNAMI, with UNHCR, the government of Iraq, and other relevant authorities to seek information on the MEK members who went missing and to ensure as much protection as possible is provided for the residents who are at Camp Hariya. So I'm sure, these are the kinds of conversations we have with our counterparts as part of a whole array of topics that will come up.